Oh, we're doing the tees.
Yeah, we're rolling on that.
All right, three, two. That it's not a blooper if it doesn't happen live. How many times do I have to tell you people this? If it doesn't happen live, it is not a blooper.
It's that time of the year.
So initially about 24 homes were evacuated. We have a truck going by right now. This is a really rural area.
Oh my gosh! We didn't know your age would generate such a fire! Happy birthday to you! Look, it's boiling!
Well, I'm not 112 for crying out loud.
Well, we took your age and multiplied it by 2. 98. Oh, no. Woo! Sprinklers are going on.
Every time I'm in Salt Lake City, I watch KUTV.
Just all Michael Q.
Glad I brought that extra pair of underwear. Oh, are we back on? Oh, man.
Hey, playoffs on the line tonight for the Blaze, right, DJ?
That's it, Dan, or Mark, Dan.
Hey, standing down here, there's a very good chance I'll get pooped on live at 5. Make sure you're watching.
Oh my goodness me!
With the roosters and us singing this song.
Come the wings now.
Quack, 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 cock-a-doodle-doo. Quack, 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 cock-a-doodle-doo. Quack, 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 quack,
doodle-doo.
Well, messed around, just simply messed around. I tell the world it's a hound that's naughty messing around. I'm telling you that you can never be blue. It looks so busy, it's true.
This is the best one of those I've ever been.
That is good to know. Whoa, not on TV.
Lean way back and let it shake and twist with all your might. All over town, wherever music is found.
Bro, the U.S. needs a win to stay alive.
I'm sorry, Dan, are you done?
I'm done.
Okay.
Take it away, guys.
There was a helicopter.
KUTV is not as big a Drew Levinson fan as Drew Levinson is of KUTV.
Reveals a little known... What was that? A little swarm of bugs.
All I can say, Fields, is I hope you have a note from your wife tonight.
But he in Louisiana, they're running the wrong thing. Oh, we're back. All right, guys.
Here at Channel 2, we recognize we're before the public and that we must dress in a very conventional and appropriate way. We'd never wear anything that would detract from the dignity and seriousness of television news.
God, I hope you're saving that for the blooper reel.